What's up, y'all? What's going on? XL Motorsports coming to you live, XL Media TV, and we are live here at Bayonne, New Jersey. Still trying to get it, still trying to do it big out here. But look, enough with all of that, and I'm here with the crew members, and we're going to find out what's going on. What's going on, guys?
What's going on, man? My name is Robbie. I'm Vice President of the Crew Car Club of New Jersey. We're three chapters deep, New York, New Jersey, and Pennsylvania. This is my club brother, Ronnie, right here. We're out here just trying to, again, bring the that West Coast flavor back to the East Coast where it should be and spread it across the states. Rain ain't going to stop us. Ain't nothing going to stop us but a good time. You know, everybody's coming out here showing love and showing support just to be together as a good family. You know what I mean? Everything's all love all the time.
What you think about the turnout today?
Turnout is absolutely amazing. There's a bunch of cars here. It's terrible weather, and everybody still gets together and still coming out. I couldn't be more happy and proud of the turnout. I'm glad you guys came out to show love. Yourself, XL Motorsports, Hazard Media. Every time we a function goes on, you guys are out here, and we couldn't be more thankful for it.
Sure. You guys got any hoppers in your crew?
So we got some things in store. I wouldn't say that we're hoppers, but we got some street cars that work. You know what I mean? If you're saying it's a hopper, then I expect that car to come out here on a trailer. But we got street cars that get daily and get busy. So if you want to pull up, pull up.
Y'all hear that? Y'all hear that? I'm hearing the challenge out there. Y'all hear that?
I'm just saying, pull up then.
If you got it, pull it up. Pull it up. Get it out that garage.
Bring what you swang.
What does lowriding mean to you?
Lowriding to me is just a culture within itself. You know, I never put too much thought into it because ever since I was a kid, switches and spokes is what I always wanted to do, you know? So lowriding to me, it just comes natural. I don't got a title on it. You know, this is what I do every day. So as far as what I got to put on lowriding is life.
I feel you. I like that. Now I see you got the barbecue going. You got a lot of family, you know, kids is having fun out here.
That's what it's about.
But give me a little understanding when you say family, that brotherhood. How deep does that go?
Sure. So that's an easy question to answer that some most won't be able to answer. Brotherhood is doing for the next man without questioning anything. You know, me personally, last year I was out in the city hopping my car right in the middle of Times Square. Three clubs came together that weren't a part of my club. I was out there by myself. They lifted my car up, helped me put it back together, and we got the car on the road. I did the same for other clubs, and that's just what we do. If you on spokes and switches, we got you. You know what I mean? It's through and through, no matter what. There's no hate, no nothing. You know what I mean? Your car is a reflection of you. So if you love your car and you show love, you're going to get love.
Listen, we are here with our cameras. Our cameras stay live and stay lit. And we want to see you at our next event. Again, thank you again.
No problem, my brother.
It's a pleasure.
Thank you.
Coming to you live.